trying to put my all into this show because I think it deserves it.
We're there for hours for build days, and we're there for hours just running things over and over again. So it can seem like it goes by really slow and then really quick, and it's just been a whole lot of fun getting to do it and do it with like all my friends as well. So that's like the best part. Matilda is super crazy at times. It can be super, super loud. It can be super, super splashy, trashy, like this huge musical. And then at some points you get to a really sentimental song and it suddenly gets really quiet. It suddenly gets very heartwarming.
My daddy says I should learn to shut my pie hole. No one likes a smart mouth girl like me.
This show can be played to a very young audience, but it can also be played to a much older audience. It's really kind of this timeless story about how everybody can change the world if they try.
It's like literally just a children's story. And there's a way where you can present it where it's just like, oh, children are doing children things, and that's the story. But I feel like the way we're presenting it, it's much deeper than that. And I'm really proud of us for being able to go beyond the surface level of like, this is just a children's book.
Nobody but me is gonna change.